Hai cái.
Thanks Vin for introducing me. My name is Thuệ. And now I will move to the last part of our presentation. It's about hacking interfaces. But firstly, I would like to ask you a question. Can you give me some time, computer interfaces? When I'm pleased?
Yes, I-D-E-A-T-I-P-I-I-T-I, alright?
Yeah, thank you. As some of you know that hard drives, like any other computer devices, have to connect it to the operating system. These collections are called interfaces, and there are a number of interfaces which have been developed to connect hard drive to the computer. Today, because of the limited time, I will show you only three common types of interfaces. They are ATA, SATA, and SCHI. In each type of interface, I will give you a very brief information of each one and its advantage as well as disadvantage. Now let's start off by the first one, ATA. ATA is also known as IDE. ATA stands for Advanced Technology Attachment. It is a disk drive implementation that integrates the controller on the disk drive itself. ATA is commonly used in many personal computers before the emergence of SATA. The two most significant advantages of ATA are its cost and its RAM capacity. ATA is the least expensive of the interfaces, and its capacity limitation is about 137 GB. But it remains some disadvantage. Older ATA adapter will limit transfer rate according to the slower attack device. And only one device on the ATA cable is ability to read or is able to read or write at one time. And there is a limited standard for cache length, up to 18 inches per 46 centimeter. Let's move to the second most used interface, SATA. SATA stands for Serial ATA, where ATA stands for Technology Attachment. It is basically an amendment of ATA, and it's a particular type of interface to hard drive. This type of interface is used in modern desktop and laptop computer. You can see here are two pictures of SATA interface. SATA has two similar advantages with ATA, but one thing different is that it has faster transfer rate compared to ATA. And lower transfer compared to SCHI. It is not supported in older system without additional device. That is also its disadvantage. Now let's look at the last type of interface that I want to mention today, SCHI. SCHI is short for Small Computer System Interface. It is commonly used in self and more in industrial applications than home use. There are are some outstanding advantages of CHI. It is faster, wide range of application, better scale ability and flexibility in a write. Make work compatible with other CHI. Better for storing and moving large amount of data. Tailor made for 24/7 operation, and it is really reliable. SCSA drives are on the whole more reliable than ATA and SATA drives. Besides, it has some disadvantages. SCSI has never been cheap. It is not widely supported, and there are many different kinds of SCSI. There are three different interfaces for connecting internal SCSI device, and even more port interfaces for connecting internal devices. Next, SCSI drives have a higher RPM, creating more noisy and heat. The last one is that when something breaks, SCSI is really difficult to repair than ATA or SATA. So it brings me to the end of our presentation. Before I stop, I would like to recap what we have said. My panel has presented about the definition and characteristic of hard drive interfaces, its structure, its operation, and three common types of hard disk interfaces. Here are some references. If any of you interested in this topic, you could search for this link. Yeah. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask us. Thank you for listening.